For those who are curious, Tony Stewart led the most laps in this race. And we go to Talladega! Finally, we go to play track. I sounded weird, and yes, I led both me and Tony Stewart actually led 5 laps in the race. I would select Jeff Gordon. Going as Michael Waltrip. Oh, come on. This race, we're gonna work our way up to the... you know what? Let's qualify. Try and beat that, Rigby. That ain't no great effort. I thought I was going to sneeze. The Die Hard 500 is clean and wide open. I wonder when we make our pit stops. Oh! Don't you even think about putting me in the grass. Somehow, we saved it. My goodness. My turn at the lead. And I'm on fumes. So am I. That means we have to pit. Into pit road. That should be enough. I'd say where the I'm gonna stop there. Just sit and wait while I fall asleep. Okay, I'm not gonna fall asleep. Hold on, did they get out before us? Oh wait, I don't think they did. Oh wait, yeah they did! Now we gotta play the catch-up game. See what happens. Whoa, someone just gave me a huge boost. One lap to go in the Die Hard 500 at Talladega Super Speedway. Yeah, get out my way, Mordecai. Yeah, I'm not gonna catch up to them. Yeah, there's no point. There's no point. Move, Jeff Burton. Move, teammate. Alright, Rigby Tribe, we will get a third place. Oh, yep, we get a third. Whoa, Mark Martin. I hit him hard. Very hard. And that hit was ugly. Mike Skinner wins it. Leads the final three laps to win it in the end. Rigby earns 1 point. Next on the schedule is California Speedway for the Napa 500.